There's an old curiosity shop. Every once in a while I go by there for the fond recollections that lie there in that